Hi, Hen.
Figure I'll use side one to talk to you, and you use side two to talk to me.
Turn on a new radio we got today.
Doesn't work too good in the ship, but it's pretty good in the car. Two numbers I gave you tonight are wrong. When I got back to the ship, I found out they gave us new numbers when they moved the ship. In case you don't get them before you get this, they're 743-5285 and 743-5076. Feel dumb talking in this stupid thing. Not much new here. That Howard Johnson's we ate at where the girl stunk, they changed that into a Chinese place now. And they put a red and light, a stoplight up by the red and white on 52. And that's all the progress Charleston's made. Now that I talked to you on the phone, I don't have nothing to say. I'm not going to send you a slide tray. You can buy one at the fort next time you go to Fort Mama. Make sure you get your father to show them to you. Maybe you can give him a few points on how I take pictures and improve his. Too bad I don't have a slide projector down here. You could send them down for me to look at. Think I'm going to take the bicycle off the ship tomorrow, or Sunday, I guess. I got duty tomorrow. Then I can use it to drive back and forth to the car. The car's out in the parking lot about 6 blocks from here. Sunday I'll buy the Sunday paper and look for the help wanted part. See if I can find some menial labor to make some money. And if not, maybe I can start taking standbys for guys who got duty. 15 or 20 bucks a day. I think those battery chargers are a good idea. Ought to get your father one. My father could use one for that little TV he got for my mother, and now Eleanor's using, because that uses batteries real fast. Could buy 4 of them Duracells and just keep recharging them every time they get dull. By the time I got done sailing, it was 6:30, and so the ship wasn't serving dinner anymore, so I had to go eat out at Burger King. Cost me $1.93. So aside from all the stuff I bought at lunchtime, I only spent about $2.50 today. If I spent $2.50 every night and I didn't have duty, that's 22 nights times 25. That'd be 55 bucks a month. But of course, I won't only spend $2.50 every night. Well, it's 10:30 and I can't think of much more to say. So far I talked 47 feet, or inches, whatever the meter goes by. You probably don't have a meter on your little cheapo tape player. Got a new pouch to put my face in here. It says Charleston Naval Shipyard instead of Puget Sound Naval Shipyard. Let's see what other hot scoops we got. Looking at the calendar, Friday the 26th, September 26th, maybe if I took that day off, I could drive up that day and get there that night, and then sleep that night, spend the rest of the day there, and we could drive back Sunday morning, getting back here Sunday night, maybe the 27th. And then if you spend 2 weeks here, that would put you through the 11th of October. And if I left the 15th, that'd give me 4 days alone. Oh no, September 28th is Sunday. So that'll put you through the 12th. And I know it only have 3 days without a car. And you. Maybe you could stay right up to the 15th when we leave, and then you could just drive home. I'm not going to be able to mail that entry approval thing in until the Hunley or the Canopus leaves Scotland. So I hope that doesn't screw up the household goods shipment. You could just send the forms in and leave. I can get a power of attorney for your mother, and she can be around for the household goods pickup thing. Then you don't have to wait there for it. If you're ready to go to Scotland, you can just get a ticket and go. Well, I'm going to bed, huh? It's getting late, and I can't think of nothing interesting to say. So when I start getting your letters, then I'll be able to answer with better stuff. I guess I'll have to wait for you to answer this one now to get the tape to talk on. Okay? See you later. Miss you.
Love you.